Matt, thank you. Well, from Fort Myers Beach to Sanibel Island, subtropical storm Alberto is causing quite a stir.
Yeah, rough waves and high surf making for some dangerous conditions at Southwest Florida beaches. NBC2's Alex Howard is live on the Sanibel Causeway to show us what the conditions are like tonight. Alex.
Even with Alberto well north of Southwest Florida, we're still feeling its effects with strong winds, as you can see right now, and strong currents, as you can see with these waves behind me here on Sanibel Causeway, which could pose a threat to beachgoers on Memorial Day. The gusty winds from subtropical storm Alberto.
This is great, you know. Church this morning, sail in the afternoon.
We're perfect for thrill seekers like windsurfer Ron Chase.
But I saw this little window that it looked like the rain was going to go off to the east coast. And I'm like, sorry, guys, but we're going to get the wind this time around. You're going to get the rain.
Alberto not only brought strong winds, but powerful surf, with waves reaching between 6 and 8 feet off of Bowman's Beach.
The waves are crazy. They're getting really tall. Biggest ones I've ever seen so far.
With these waves and strong currents comes potential danger. Rip current and small craft advisories have been issued until late Tuesday.
I've been seeing all the warnings on rip currents, but I have been keeping a close eye and I haven't seen any rip currents yet.
Beachgoers being told to use caution this Memorial Day. Now, if you do find yourself caught in a rip current, experts advise you to swim parallel to the shoreline until you find yourself freed from the current, and then you can return to safety. In Sanibel Causeway, Alex Howard, NBC2.